I can't believe they named a store after your wife's decision to leave you.
Okay, that's great. Thank you.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to David's Vlog,
where only magic happens.
Watch this. This is my first try. Here we go.
Come on, baby.
Come on. No!
Yes. Get it, David.
He's absolutely insane.
He has a $2.6 million house,
$150,000 car, hang on,
beautiful girlfriend, maybe the most talented woman in America.
Is the tea ready?
He spent the last 35 minutes kicking gum off his shoe.
Is he tired since I admit?
Oh, David!
David, no!
No!
Yell at me more, gets me amped up.
I'm the one motherfucker who's standing here trying to help
you. Yell at me more! Do kids ever bully you at school, Wyatt?
No.
They should.
Okay.
That ruined my speech. You were supposed to say yes, and I was
okay,
supposed
yes,
to cheer
yes.
you up.
I'll just pretend, yeah.
Things are gonna get better because you got a cool, cool friend that can do this.
Okay.
Picked up Seth from a party. The second we got in the car, we got a flat, and now Jonah's trying to fix it.
I understand that your car's busted, but I have a beautiful car right there, and it needs to be driven.
You said that you're gonna stay with us until it's finished.
I did, but I didn't realize it was gonna take longer than 5 minutes. So yeah, we're going to the apartment.
No, fuck you guys, bro. Don't fucking leave me here, bro.
Jonah, right. It was your fat ass that busted the car.
Notice how the side that you were sitting on is busted.
The police are here.
Jonah, you're arrested for being a dumbass.
Don't help him.
This is something he has to learn how to do by himself.
You're good?
You're good, Jonah.
The cop pulls up. He's like, Jonah, see that you broke your tire? Gonna need to arrest you, Seth.
Hey, just getting some titties tonight.
Damn, is this like a requirement for people working on cars?
Hey.
Like, do people that work on cars not own belts?
Bro, can you guys
yes!
Woo!
Oh my god!
I'm fucked! There's a fucking car!
You know what? Maybe we didn't even need that wheel.
That shit dropped faster than Jason dropped his diet.
Like, this guy on the bike is crazy nuts, so I'm gonna film him.
Look how ready to go he is.
He knows he's gonna be on camera.
He's gonna be just flipping in the air and shit. He's gonna start doing splits in the air and land.
One time Zane was logged in on his Facebook, right? And Dom went in on the Facebook and he made the biggest coming out message, like a paragraph long. Dom forgot to tell Zane that it was a joke. And Zane woke up the next morning with like 50 texts from his family saying, "You're so strong. Oh. We love you."
I remember reading the post because I'm friends with Zane on Facebook and I just started tearing up. I was just like, wow, like he really like just put himself out there.
3, 2, 1, go. Not bad.
Not bad.
Not bad. No. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh no.
I don't have it.
That's the thing, you were driving like a fucking maniac.
Dude, get on top of that and jump.
Yeah.
In 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god.
Oh! That's Harry's Vlog. Thanks for watching Desiree. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, we'd like to thank everybody that's bought our merch. It's amazing.
And thanks, I too would like to thank everybody who bought my merch.
Okay, go for it.
Tim.
Anybody else?
No, that's it. That's the only person.
Anybody want some popcorn?
Guys, hold on. Liza has something to say.
San Francisco.
Woo!
Thank you for coming out, everyone.